Hello, Sarah.
Hello, Eve. Good to see you too.
How strange. Haven't been here since I was a child, but it feels like nothing's changed. You kept it exactly the same. Well, I guess it's ours to do with as we wish now that he's gone.
Think you've been living here all these years.
To think you've been gone all these years. Gone without a trace. Where were you?
I need to see what's down there.
So that's why you're here.
Show me.
I was told never to go near it.
And have you? Answer the question, Eve.
You haven't changed?
It almost sounds like you don't want to know what's down there. Like you're afraid of it. He was always so secretive, so protective. There's so much about our past we still don't know.
I've spent half my life looking after our grandfather. I won't waste the rest of it chasing demons from the past.
And what if it isn't demons? I need to know, Eve.
Nothing good will come of this, Sarah.
I just don't understand. What is it you're so afraid of?
That door is staying locked.
It's ridiculous. Just give me the key and leave, if you're so resigned to living in the dark.
I can't let you do that.
You could have left when I did, you know.
Well, I didn't. I didn't, and that was that.
You should have left.
You are still so cold.
Oh, and you're still so naive. I need to have a life outside this, outside him.
He used you.
He needed me.
He manipulated you.
He loved me.
We can talk in the morning. You can stay in my room.
sorry.
You should have left it.
Eve.
You never did listen to me.
I'm so sorry, Eve. What did he do to you? What did he make you do?
Make me?
All of that.
You were gone for so long. He had me all to himself. You abandoned me.
Eve, he's gone now. You don't have to do this anymore. Please, you're free of him.
It's not that simple. He made me what I am. And now I have to take care of you the same way I took care of him. I told you nothing good would come of this.